Hello, I'm Sauki, and today it's just a quick video about this light here on top of my Velomobile. Because every time I post a video where this light is shown, someone will comment and ask about this light. And I have mentioned this light many times before, but I decided to make a separate video about this because many people are asking about this. So, okay, so this is Topeak headlocks. This is meant to be mounted to your helmet, but I made this little modification. Let me show you. Okay, so this is my modification. I have mounted this GoPro mount to the bottom of this Topeak headlocks. Actually, I didn't do any modifications to the light itself. Here you can see that this is the standard part here at the bottom with these slots here. There was this strap with the light. You're supposed to put the strap through here and then wrap it around your helmet. So this light is supposed to be on top of your helmet. And there's even this rubber is still here, which was here on the bottom. It's still there. But anyway, the modification I made, I took this GoPro mount and I cut the extra part here from the GoPro mount. And then I just used some epoxy to glue it here. And actually I put here one screw to make it even stronger. And it has been like this for many years now, so yes, it was very strong glue. And I think this was very good modification. And actually this is the battery cover is actually this. And you can see the screw goes. You can see the screw goes through to the bottom part here. And here are the batteries. There's actually two of these button type batteries. Okay, so that's my modification. And now with this modification I can mount this to my GoPro mounts, because I have GoPro mounts everywhere in my Velomobile. It's very easy, I can put this in many places. Like this. Very easy, and it's actually quite aerodynamic light, so I like it. The only problem is that this isn't very bright light. This is pretty useless in daylight because this is not so bright. And then I usually use this mode that the white light is steady and the red light is flashing. But this one has some problems. For some reason the white light starts also to flash. You can maybe see it already. But for example, if this is on for more than 10 minutes, then this starts to flash even more. For some reason this doesn't have power enough to keep these both lights on at the same time. So now if I turn on this mode that the both lights are flashing, after some time this white light stops to flash completely because it's on at the same time that the red light. And for some reason this doesn't have power enough to keep those both lights on. And then if I put this mode that the both lights are steady, like this, then after some time the white light will just fade away. So that's why in my case this mode is the best. Red light is flashing and the white light should be steady. In this mode I get eventually that the both lights are flashing. You can already see that the white light is starting to flash. But anyway, this is the Topeak headlocks. I leave some links to the video description where you can find this. But okay, I think that's all for today. Thanks for watching, and please remember to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it already. And click the bell icon so you can get notification every time I post a new video. And go check out my webshop where you can find this kind of t-shirts. But okay, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.